Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the concept of climatic changes, guys. So I hope everyone knows that most of the disasters, like at least a few, if you don't agree for most, at least the few disasters completely depend on climate, guys. So the best examples for them are nothing but floods, droughts. These are the common disasters, right? So which will be completely depending on the climatic conditions. Yes. So we'll be discussing about them in this lecture, guys. I'll be just giving an introduction. So in our future lectures, we'll be discussing about each and every disaster in detail, guys. Okay, like after around 2 to 3 lectures. Okay. Okay. Sorry, in the next lecture, we'll be discussing about cyclone. Okay. So climate changes can increase disaster risk in variety of a way. Okay. By altering frequency and intensity of hazard events. Okay, so impact on ecosystem, reduction in water, food availability and changes of livelihood will increase the vulnerability. So I hope everyone got a clear idea, right? So those are some kind of self-explanatory statements. So the disasters might include, these are the few disasters, guys: droughts, floods, tornadoes, cyclones, drought, wildfire, floods. So drought, wildfires, drought. Okay, I wrote twice. Okay, so these are the common things which occur when the temperature is high. Floods, okay, I wrote twice, I don't know why I wrote. Okay, so floods, cyclones, these things will occur underwater or when there is a high temperature, right? Sorry, when there is high rains. Okay, so these kind of things you can write, guys. So basically these are completely depending on the climate. Okay, okay, so it can lead to global warming, increasing the temperature of the earth. So basically global warming is nothing but the temperature or the level of temperature from the normal, it is more. Okay, so could lead to multiple disasters and huge losses. So basically if this question like climatic changes is given for higher marks, just to explain these kind of disasters, guys, so that you can just score more marks. Okay, okay, so I hope everyone got a clear idea. So in the next lecture we'll be going through cyclones. Okay, so let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you, thanks for watching.